He rolls around. He knows he's covered in the end zone. He's going to take what he can. He goes with his Randall Cunningham impersonation, but Otis Hamilton was there from the inside to stop him and keep him from getting in the end zone. What a gutsy play. I mean, this is a senior. He's going all out. That ball just misses breaking the plane for the touchdown. Sean Burwell has got a touchdown, Oregon. After the night Sean Burwell has had, I suppose in some ways, Craig, it is poetic justice.
I know it'll make his offseason a lot happier. The guy probably fell out of school if he'd had to go out without scoring a touchdown after two fumbles.
Good job, offensive lineman, pushing down Steve Rule there, blocking out on Tipiconic and getting into the end zone. Excellent job. And they're going for the win. Musgrave. It is caught by McLellan. His feet were in, but the ball came back out. He stopped short. And the Rams are going wild. Michael McLellan has to be aware of where he is on the football field. You know you have no other chance. Get your body into the end zone. Your coach, everybody is coached to get 1 yard deep into the end zone. His legs are in there, but the ball never went across the line of scrimmage.
Unbelievable. 1 minute and 1 second to play. Colorado State is up by one. We'll be back after these words from your local station. This is the Rake Up Sports Network.